Solve the absolute value equation. Problem number 8. The absolute value of x minus 2 minus 5 equals 11. To solve this absolute value equation, we first have to isolate the absolute value part, which is x minus 2. So let's start by moving the 5 to the other side. We are left with the absolute value of x minus 2 is equal to 16. So we isolated the absolute value bar, and this is a positive number, so we could get an absolute value solution for this. So let's write our two equations, the positive and negative version. X minus 2 is equal to 16, and also x minus 2 is equal to negative 16. Let's solve this side by adding 2 to both sides. So x is equal to 18. That will be one solution. And on this side, adding 2 to both sides, we get x equals negative 14. Remember to always check your solutions to see if you get valid statements. Plugging in 18 into the original equation, we get 18 minus 2 minus 5 is equal to 11. So 18 minus 2 is 16. And the absolute value of 16 is 16 minus 5 equals 11. 16 minus 5 equals 11. So 11 equals 11, which is a true statement. On this side, let's see now if when plugging in negative 14 for x into the original equation gives us a true statement. And negative 14 minus 2 is negative 16. Taking the absolute value of negative 16, we get positive 16. And 16 minus 5 equals 11, which is equal to 11, so another true statement, which means both of these solutions checking out. So the final answer should be negative 14 and 18 are solutions for this absolute value equation.